To start, take a small piece of electrical cable raceway, open it, and on the bigger piece, make two holes at both the sides. Take a gear DC motor, align the motor shaft to the hole, and mark the points as shown on both sides. Make holes at both the marked points. Apply hot glue and attach the motor to the electrical cable raceway. Repeat the process on the other side as well. Now take four different colored wires. Solder the wire to the motor terminals. Take the remaining cover of the electrical cable raceway, cut a small piece from it. Make a hole in the center of the plastic piece. Tie a knot in the wires and pass the wire through the hole. Tightly close the cover. Now take the remaining plastic cover and using scissors, cut two circular pieces. Take a square CD and using super glue, paste a plastic circle at the center. Flip the CD and repeat the step on the other side as well. Make two similar pieces. Now carefully make a slit in the center of the CDs to fit the motor. Clear the black residue using a knife. Apply some hot glue and fix the CD to the motor shaft. Take a circular cloth and insert a thread around the edges using a needle. Place the CD at the center of the cloth. Pull the thread tightly to wrap the CD in the cloth. Repeat this step for other CD as well. Take a half-cut PVC pipe and four two-way switches. Using hot glue, paste two switches together and make two such pairs. Make four holes in the PVC pipe. Clear the black residue using a knife. Now refer to the schematic and make connection between the switches. Insert and attach the switches to the PVC pipe. Now make another hole at the center of the PVC pipe. Insert the wires through the hole and tie a knot. Now refer to the schematic and connect the motor wires to the switches. Take a lithium-ion cell holder we made in an earlier video. You can click on the annotation link or the card to watch the video to make a cell holder yourself at home. Refer to the schematic and connect the cell holder to the circuit. Insert the cells and our remote controlled floor cleaning robot is ready to be used. So guys, this here concludes the tutorial. Do come back soon for new ones. If you like watching the video, hit like and share it with your friends. You can also subscribe to my channel for regular updates. Thanks for watching.